going to show you wall art using these 5 mirrors and a few push pins. So find the wall and put this push pin, and I'm going to put my first smallest mirror in the center and other 4 side by side. And ta-da, my wall art is ready.